Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here at Berlin at the launch event of Intel Core Ultra Series 2, also known as Lunar Lake. And today with us, we have Chris. Hey, Chris, how's it going?
Hi, Alex. Good to be here.
Good to be here, man. So what do you have here? I see a lot of cool stuff.
Yeah, so we have here a Dell Intel Core Ultra Series 2 PC with McAfee Deepfake Detector.
Oh, that's awesome. Deepfake Detector. So what is a deepfake?
So a deepfake is like a deepfake video or fake audio that is trying to trick the user to believe something which is not true.
Oh, okay. So for example, let's say there's like videos of me out there in the internet, and they can use those videos to create something, to create another video that is not real. And then the catch is like, how do you know the real me from the fake me?
Right. So it's usually they take a video that is real, and then the easiest thing to do is just to change the audio so it makes it sound like you're saying something that you actually didn't say or something that you actually don't believe in.
Oh, that's great. And this is what actually McAfee helps us do, right?
Right. So we have here McAfee Deepfake Detector. Again, it utilizes AI detection techniques and models to help inform users whether the audio that they're listening to has been generated or manipulated by AI.
Oh, that's pretty cool. So we have here, we have an example of that.
So you're going to absolutely. Give it a quick. So we have this, and it, again, Deepfake Detector is included as a feature in a McAfee subscription. So let's take a look at what the experience is like. So we have here a deepfake video, and I'm going to start playing it. And then we have our Deepfake Detector dashboard here on the right. And as you can see, that as the video is playing, you can see real time the graph here that is checking whether or not a deepfake has been detected. And then within a few seconds of the video, it will flash a watermark to you and it says, hey, AI audio is detected. So what you're seeing here could be a little fishy.
No, this is great. So the way you run it is like how you actually will run a video from YouTube, because this is a plugin that goes directly into your Chrome browser.
Right.
And you can just run it and it will tell you like, hey, by the way, this sounds fishy. Keep an eye on it. Maybe check your sources.
Absolutely. And what's great is this workload runs on the Intel Core Ultra Series 2 NPU. So it's taking that workload, and by putting it on the NPU, that sustained workload is now freeing up your resources from your CPU and your GPU, so there's little effect on your overall performance of your AI PC.
That's great. It also saves you battery, and it keeps running in the background. So that's
absolutely
awesome.
Absolutely. So again, with this Intel Core Ultra Series 2 PC and McAfee Deepfake Detector, you know, it's another tool that users can have to help them determine whether something is fact or fiction.
Oh, that's great. Well, Chris, thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Thank you.